Ghana ban a reply owura Captain Smart. Ne nyina ne say Captain Smart ba bo ntibe kan say mi say. Ronaldo eye into Galamsey. San Walker. Na o kyerɛ say eye Galamsey ekɔso wo no. Na na dan kwa akofo ado. Onim hu bi na wo ye bi kura. Article we ba bo nten any video na air security no. Na na dan kwa akofo ado aban. Abɔ krataa bi. Na ye bɛkan krataa na hwensɛm wewu. Ah, omode ekɔ eye court akosi owura Captain Smart any media general ne omo omo ka ho eka saa nsɛm no ibeti nsɛm ahodo a obutwɔ wo krataa ni se journalist wo kyerɛ na adwene ti na yesi wu na ana ana se journalist ne ka asɛm bi a ewo so wode eye evidence babo ntinti na yesi no so mfa evidence mbra ana ete sɛn ti omo si wu journalist owura Captain Smart eye adwuma ewo media general. Na yen kan krata ya eda eye screen yi sui. O se, Akufo Addo is into Galamsey claim government drafts Captain Smart to NMC. Government has formally responded to an allegation by Captain Smart that President Nana Danko Akufo Addo is into illegal small-scale mining known as Galamsey. In the statement dated October 17th entitled Government response to Onua TV's publication that Ronaldo is actively involved in Galamsey, Captain Smart. Next, Captain Smart, ma Ghana for atia se se. Galamsey a ekoswa na danko akufado se. Wadi na banyokura atuwa ma sa Galamsey se debi ebijaya no. Uwura Captain se Ronaldo eye Galamsey. Na minim ne evidence ukurani die. Yintie krata na edaswe o se. Deputy Minister of Information, Fatima Abubakar, spelled out 4 points to dismiss the said allegation. The points are reproduced by below. The President of the Republic of Ghana, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, has never been involved in Galamsey. The content propagated in the video is false, malicious, and without basis. It is nothing but an act of unethical and irresponsible journalism. The video is intended to court disaffection for government and undermine efforts to fight illegal mining in the country. And government committed to the fight against illegal mining unwavering. The statement continued. Government had decided to refer the matter to National Media Commission for review and indignation. It is, however, imperative and note that the aforementioned action is without prejudice to government right to seek further legal action against Mr. Smart and Onua TV and media general. Krata omode ba bo ntin awoma bo e de e koma eye Onua TV ah Captain Smart enko ofo enso ensa ebeka bi no yenko kan krata no emu nsem wen na yenhwe se yensem a eye owura Captain Smart ekopiem ewo court a obetimi enya eho evidence bi ama aban a ebia na Ronaldo eye Galamsey ene yenim na owura Captain ena na onim nti yenko kan krata eye aban ede ababo nten. Government response to Onua TV publication, Nana Addo is actively involved in Galamsey, Captain Smart. The attention of government has been drawn to a video published and circulated by Onua TV on October 17, 2022, titled, Nana Addo is actively involved in Galamsey, Captain Smart, in which one ghost brain Smart alleges that the president, Akufo-Addo, is actively involved in illegal mining activities. The publication impugns the character and integrity of the president and the credibility and commitment of his fight against illegal and irresponsible mining. In response to the content of the said video, government states emphatically that the president of the republic, His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, has never been and is not involved in Galamsey. Number two, the content propagated in the video is false, malicious, and without basis. It is nothing but an unethical and irresponsible journalism. Number three, the video is intended to court disaffection for government and undermine efforts to fight illegal money in the country and government commitment to the fight against illegal mining is unwavering. Government has decided to refer the matter to National Media Commission for review and adjudication. It is, however, imperative to note that the aforementioned action is without prejudice and to government risk to seek further legal action against Mr. Smart, Unia TV and General Media. Government is concerned about the spread of disinformation and misinformation clothed under the pretense of the journalistic discretion and free expression. This does not bode well for our democracy. We will continue to hold media general in high esteem and urge them not to compromise their standard for validating information, ethical practice, and avoiding a congestion in presentation of facts. Katai Eye Fatima Abubakar, Deputy Minister, and a board member to Abonten. You say, yeah, yeah, because I buy ate, Eye in Samoa Ura, Captain Eka, say, Nana Danko Akufuado, Oye Galamsi. Na osansu eye chese illegal galamsi. Se ye true a good year enye ne mrakwan swono. Nanadu eye bi. According to video a security. Ane namsu ema eye abain abokrata. A wasu wade koma eye National Media Communication. Na afinsu osansu bi afa mrakwan so. Na wadu urua Captain Smart ako jina mrenim. Wane eye media general nini na free expression uho witi machira wa ajwene di yeni adi adi. Nansu nsamu a o kan woni ho eye evidence no e basa egu aban no ho afin eno ye krata na mbo ban ho nsam na meken nti ye di owura captain e kwoginam e wo court na wo ba be proof e di akyere court ba bi an na dan kwa akofo ado ne concession ne wa o tuni galamsi no na ye hukwan ye di befa so we e ya di abeto dwa ena no pe ya me di di e kwana babu atin a ha ye kwana ba television.
Hello, Pesifita Astra Chodo for dear. And then now for Mokodom is unique laser whitening. Unique laser whitening. Our toothpaste to strong qua. What did you choose? Say, and ma will see a year fita. Na a year fita non so no. Na a ye and cow bunny beer a woe no mo beer. Any tea stain, coffee stain, smoking stain, si beer. Unique laser whitening product. Ebe yini nyine efri swama o kama. Di oba yani se utu so. Na o di biye gu. O brush do so. Na o di echuchu o sene su nyina kama. O vya. En wuhuru wenu mjano o wenu msa. Inti fre unique laser whitening. Ewa 079-99-792-330. Unique laser whitening. O se muni seso. Hello.